refer problem number 5. This is in continuation of the previous problem only. Here we are going to calculate number of beta particles emitted. We have already found out number of alpha particles emitted as 7. Therefore, 7 alpha particles means degrees in atomic number, 7 into 2, 14. From 92, if you subtract that 14, we get 78. But here lead atomic number is 82. An increase in atomic number takes place, that is 82 minus 78, that will give 4. So this is due to the emission of beta particles, and every emission of beta particle result in increase in atomic number by 1 unit. Since 4 beta particles are emitted, atomic number increased by 4 unit. So from 78 to 82, therefore the correct option is 1, 4 beta particles.